Hello, 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 everybody. Welcome to a new video. So tonight, I like to help you fall asleep. As if I'm not doing that in every video. But I'm gonna do a little roleplay for you, and I hope you're going to enjoy it. I just wanted to do my intro because I often get comments that like, where is your iconic intro, Nana? So there you go. I hope you're happy. But yeah, without further ado, let's get into the roleplay. Hello there. You look very sleepy. But also stressed, like the kind of sleepy where you're like stressed. Does that make sense? Do you know what I mean? Like where you look tired, but because you're stressed. Okay, you get what I mean, that's good. But yeah, I would like to help you be tired, but in a good way. Like relaxed tired, not stressed tired. Would that be okay for you? Is that okay for you? Yeah, okay. That's very cool because I always really appreciate it when like my mom tried to help me relax, you know, before exams and stuff. So I hope I can help you a little bit with that too. And one of the things my mom did a lot was like a brush over my face, and especially my nose. I love that a lot. So, would you like me to brush your face? Okay. Is it okay if I like get close to you and touch you? Okay, good. Alright. So, I'm coming closer. Okay. Let's start with your nose. That always make my eyes fall shut. And if you're in any way uncomfortable, please let me know, okay? Thank you. I hope that brushing over your forehead can help you relax your brows a little bit. Be very gentle. Thank you. I